What's up? This is Matt Scary. This is a big stage. A lot of people. We're called Antagonize. We're from Boston. This is our fourth show. Our first time here. We're a very new band, but these two songs we're gonna play are brand new. This is the first time we've ever played them live. This first one's called Land of Dreams, and it's just for the people in this room that are sort of stepping back and kind of enjoying this incredible time in history that we're living through, where it does very, very much feel like we're witnessing an empire completely fall apart in real time on television. Like every time you turn on the news, some crazy new shit, and to not be so selfish about it that like we are owed any of this idea that our country was all powerful or super special or any of the bullshit that our history has rammed down our throat, and just to kind of enjoy it. Like, we've been a country for such an incredibly short amount of time, and already it is a complete facade, and we're left to have to fend for ourselves and figure out how to continue to think critically and passionately and all that stuff. Just don't spend too much time beating your head against the wall and be like, this is kind of ill. I mean, this is insane. Things are literally falling apart at the seams, and I'm alive for it.
Yeah!
guys dancing. It really means a lot. This is a cool bill. Real eclectic. None of the bands sound at all alike. I really want to commend Culture Abuse and thank them very, very much for inviting us to be a part of something so cool. Hardcore scene where we spend most of our time tend to have nights where you feel like you're seeing the same exact band over and over and over again. It just gets a little played. So this is adventurous. This is cool. Thank you so much to our friend Ned and Glitterer, who set this off with some real brain shit. Thank you to him. Surfboard up next from right here in BK. And again, thank you so much to Culture Abuse and the Rough Trade for